big fight tonight. Canelo Alvarez, your favorite fighter, your favorite fighter, your favorite fighter against Caleb Plant. You have a spar plan?
I did.
Okay. You guys know Caleb Plant. So let me get to you. What's your prediction?
Canelo around 9.
Yeah, I was going to say Canelo between 7 and 9, but I wouldn't be surprised if it's Ella. It depends how Plant approaches it.
Now, you sparred Caleb Plant. So tell me about, what do you think about his assessment? How do you think he does tonight?
Skill, good puncher. Yeah, if he can keep Canelo off of him, then yeah, it'll be a different fight. But if not, Canelo's going to beast him and get him out of there.
What round if it does go down like that?
If it goes down that way, like 8-9?
No, 8-9. You sparred Floyd Mayweather. Not once. He sparred Floyd Mayweather for years. Yeah, he was signed to Floyd. Canelo and Floyd rematch right now. What do you think?
Oh, no, the younger guy, Canelo.
Canelo and Floyd right now?
Floyd's past it.
Okay.
Floyd's past it.
What about...
both in their primes, I would love to see that. Yeah. Like, both the Canelo now and the Floyd prime is...
I think Floyd now is just older, you know.
Retired.
Yeah, he's retired, yeah.
Benavidez and Canelo, do you like it?
That'd be a bad motherfucking fight. Benavidez, a bad... I fought him.
Yep.
Bad motherfucker, I think if anybody was to give somebody a problem, Benavidez would give Canelo.
Who wins?
I think Canelo's unbeatable, to be honest. Just now he's in the form of his career, and I don't think there's anyone around that's going to beat him.
Beating Canelo is the hardest ask in boxing, isn't it? How can you go against him?
No, for sure. You can't really go against Canelo. It's hard. Skills.
Jay Leon, where do people follow you?
At Jay Leon Love on pretty much everything.
Where do they follow you, Lee?
Lee McGregor _ on Instagram, Lee McGregor 3 on Twitter.
Lee, what if you got a tattoo of a gorilla over here and it says McGregor over here? Would you do that?
Would I?
Yeah, just the same tattoos like Conor.
Yeah, maybe, why not?
Why not? I think that would be cool, right?
Why not?
Same last name. They may be related.
Is that your last name?
McGregor, Lee McGregor, yeah.
Hey Josh, who's crazier? You or Lee? 50-50?
Hey, come on.
Fighters from Scotland are really like tough.
Yeah, it's a bad one.
He's not crazy. You're not crazy.
No. People don't know the crazy.
Deny.
True story.
Why is that? Why? It's just being tough from that area. The Warriors, you know, like Mel Gibson in that movie. What was it?
Braveheart.
All right. Let's be in touch. Don't be a stranger.
Good luck with everything, brother.